being a student athlete isn't just being like an athlete. We put in 3 hours a day in practice, but then we also have classes all day and we have to keep up with that. So preparing for a match, it is tough. It takes a lot of time and physical and mental work.
It's amazing. I think with me, I'm with them 3 hours a day, and we do all sorts of things from retreats, sports psychology, difficult exercises, yoga, meditation, difficult practices. So they are highly dedicated individuals who will give you everything that they got. It actually, at times, it has broken my heart to see players who put so much time and dedication and pretty much got zero money, and they could really benefit for a couple thousand dollars. They could totally make a difference for them and their parents. So I have two of them right now who could really just use just that for basic needs. I mean, these are people who are struggling, and they don't have time to work because they have to be here with me 3 hours a day. When I used to play D1 tennis for the top 20 in the nation, the facilities and the equipment and the level of support was incredible. And here at Sonoma State, because of the different finances, we have to rely on people like you in the community or that really see the importance of what we do here. So I'm asking for some level of help for you to see that what we do here is gonna change the student athletes, and is gonna pretty much provide also high caliber tennis for you to watch. And we do need you to come and enjoy perhaps the best tennis in the community. We have for the first time a tennis player from Spain who played at an international level, and we are building to have more like that. And to do that, we need your support. I want to thank you for your time, and I'm hoping to see you here at the tennis courts really soon. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Lauren Hoff.
I'm Chloe Joloff.
And I'm Spencer Trotta. And we are Sonoma State Women's Tennis.